basically what we were talking about with Lawrence is how sometimes in comics they have to, it's like a breathing, they have to expand and they have to contract. Now, Infinity War was the expansion.
Right, they're going to contract.
The contraction is when Spider-Man gets the flu.
And that's going to be the entire movie?
That's the movie. Three movies, maybe.
It's called Spider-Man Flew From Home.
Oof. Yeah, nice. Ow, 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 ow!
Are these the dark times? Feels like we're in it. You want to clap sync real quick?
Oh, yeah, yeah, ready?
One, two,
three. Hurry up.
Guys!
Hey.
Did I spit in your eye? I'm
no,
sorry.
I just...
Demo disc!
Mm-hmm.
Are you excited?
What? We
Demo
played
disc.
All of them. We've seen them all!
No!
We're out.
We haven't. I went sorting through all the discs as Adam tweeted
yesterday. I thought I had already sorted through the discs in our filing cabinet.
I think Lawrence tweeted that too.
I threw that filing cabinet away. You destroyed it.
What?
You destroyed it.
It was perfectly functional.
No, it wasn't. Trust me. And I almost cut myself on the metal.
Yeah, that happens.
So I had to put them in shitty boxes.
That I
crossed out and labeled.
Those are easy to destroy.
But James,
yeah.
I would like you to reach into our PlayStation 2
what?
Box. I labeled it. It's right there for you. Pick it up. Whoa, 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 careful. There's not many. And then open it up and choose one.
All right.
I know there's a lot. There's a lot in there. You might pick one. I don't know what to do.
One is a full game.
Oh.
They're
Did
I don't
you
think-
Fugitive Hunter?
It's on there. I got it.
Wait, these are just games.
Not all of them. One of them's a demo disc.
Are you sure?
I thought. These were what people sent us, all right? Yeah. They sent us this garbage.
Look, turns out magic is rigged.
And some of these are demo discs.
This is Russian.
That one's a demo disc for sure.
Oh, yeah. I got that one, too.
Yeah.
You ready?
But is this a game disc?
Fugitive Hunter.
Should we start with a demo?
I mean, you start.
Just put this
he picked one. He picked this one.
All right. Let me plug it into my PlayStation 2. We keep it down here.
First, before you do that, Adam, show me the PlayStation just to make sure everything is above the board.
He's getting it. It's plugged in way back there.
See, we're using a PlayStation.
Okay. All right.
See, it's right there.
I get okay.
Nobody asked any questions.
I just want to make sure where
right
all
there.
Those cords go.
Ironically, this one is actually totally hacked. To play illegal copies of games.
Oh, you have the shitty one that opens from the top.
Well, Lawrence does.
Lawrence does, yeah. That's Lawrence's.
Sense. Yeah, look at this. Like, CD.
Those
look.
Are cool.
You got a hard drive. Hey, fun fact about the PlayStation for everyone out there. The logo churns.
Oh, because if you turn it on its side. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Logo.
Yeah.
Fun fact about PlayStation. I never owned a PlayStation 2.
Oh.
Or a PlayStation 1 when I was a kid.
What did you own?
I owned Nintendo. 64,
mm-hmm.
GameCube,
mm-hmm.
Super Nintendo.
All the cool ones.
I was the cool kid.
I was gonna say, what a turn for you that you went hard for. You went from GameCube to go PC.
Yeah, no, I did. I went straight to PC.
Hard PC.
And I never looked back.
You're like, if my discs aren't small, I'm not playing.
Oh wow, it's capping.
It should be. Huh?
Yeah, of course. I love this.
Is there audio? Oh, that's weird.
Hold on.
Maybe there's just not audio in the game.
Hold on. Oh.
Well,
I don't know what that is.
Wireless controller.
What the Who fuck? Set that up?
I don't know.
Oh, it's going through this?
Oh, probably, yeah.
Through your controller? Still no
Oh, yeah,
audio.
Yeah. Well, no.
Well, I might have to just reset this. Hold on.
That's fine.
I mean, what do you mean? You mean reset the PlayStation?
Yeah, yes. Hold on.
Could you hit the reset button, please?
There we go.
Thank you.
Audio there. That's so weird that audio can come out of this controller. This PlayStation.
There it is.
Yes.
And okay. It's also. Is that the imagery for Ape Escape 2?
No, this is a demo disc, man. Look,
yeah.
WRC Challenge, Treasure Planet, Tomb Raider. You can do anything you want.
We've played all these.
No, not a PlayStation 2.
Tekken 4, Stuntman.
Stitch Experiment 626.
Sly. Oh, you just went right for Stitch Experiment. 626.
What is that?
Out of everything,
it's a Disney
Lilo.
Is this just videos?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Playable. I feel like they're loading real fast. Most of my time in the world of PlayStation was just looking at little disc spinning.
Well, no. Nope. Now the computers are.
Oh, it's a video.
Yeah.
Oh, did you play it?
Let's tell him. Start is.
I think I accidentally skipped it because I thought there was like a play option.
We're also playing on a PlayStation 4 controller. I know, trust me. I ordered a PlayStation 2, a bunch of stuff, so that they when they come in, it could be the authentic experience.
They had
this
to.
This is Treasure Planet.
Well, no, this is.
No, this is Lilo and Stitch.
Hold on.
Treasure Planet, the game.
Let's see if this has pre-9/11 imagery in it
no,
or not.
No, it doesn't.
What?
Because the movie came out like a week after 9/11, so they had to change everything.
Yeah, there's like a plane going into a building, and then like Osama bin Laden looks very proud, and they had to
in the game.
Everyone goes, "Yay, Osama bin Laden!"
What?
Like, it's weird.
And that's then they made it into that like shark alien now.
Because in Samoan, Osama bin Laden is the name of a rice dish.
Oh, I didn't know that.
It means family.
Does that have curry in it?
Oh yeah,
I love curry.
Yeah, curry and spam. Curry, spam, and rice.
Oh, man, I love spam, too. So is this the movie, or what is this?
Cross-media platform.
Yeah, we're just watching.
All right.
Oh, I get it. That was pretty clever. I get it.
Okay, yeah, tell us.
What? They took the sequence from the movie where he breaks out. That's a game. Stuntman's a game. It's a game.
We can play first Stuntman, yeah.
All right, you got all that?
We were just talking about this the other day.
Yeah.
Stuntman?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. How I wish there was a game
that's not good.
That was like an action game, mm-hmm. but like Stuntman. So it had hand-to-hand fighting and shooting and driving.
Mm-hmm.
And it was basically like GTA, but yeah, you had to do it scripted. GTA. But you had to do it the best way.
Okay, all right. I see what you're saying.
So it was like, run to this guy, punch him this way.
Be an action
run
star?
Run to this guy, get in the car, drive, crash through a flaming wall.
Yeah, be an action star. Well, you know what?
Action star.
Now you can with Stuntman.
We should make a video. Funhouse should make a video game that's completely unrelated to anything we've ever done. So, like, it would be an action racing game.
I mean, we could, but it's not going to succeed. Do you know how to program? All right.
What's so difficult? All
right, James.
If caveman can do it, I can do it, too.
we'll see. This might be a little faster because we're on an emulator. That's for you guys, not for the video.
We'll cut that out.
James, remember the load times on this game?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Wait,
but
were
it
they
gave
good?
Me time to think.
Were they good or bad?
No.
Real bad.
I finished so many books playing this game.
Wait, yeah. You read books and played video games?
You fucking nerd.
I mean, it actually would have taken less time for, in real life, them to reset the stunts than it would have to load the game. But there's one where you're playing as, like, the good old boys.
Yeah, you're doing, like, a...
Oh, look at that. Do you see that stop?
Yeah. Listen, I've done all this. Mm-hmm. I've done all these stops.
I missed out on a lot of my life by not having a PlayStation 2.
Yeah, you did.
I had a lot of friends that had PlayStation 2s, and I said, no, I'll never go to your house. Only GoldenEye.
This is back when.
Good luck.
They were like, you know what we should do? Acceleration should just be one of the buttons.
Was it always that slow? Were the frames that bad always?
That looks smooth to me.
For its time.
All right. Crash into marked objects.
I want that tattoo on my thighs.
Squeeze through gap without damaging your vehicle.
Here we go.
Scarab. I don't know if this is the right way to...
You hear this knockoff Indiana Jones theme?
Yeah. This was not the way the game was played.
No.
This is our fault. Careful, you crash into something there.
Why is it first person?
Hold on.
There we go, it loaded.
Yeah, it had to load all those textures.
It loaded
in
it. And everything.
No, it's just because he wasn't looking at anything. Around the right side.
This is an exciting movie.
Actually, by the game going this slow, I'm doing a lot better. Yeah.
Well, no, you're not.
No, I am.
Watch out for the truck.
Oh,
you're
supposed to
hit it. You gotta hit the truck.
You better bump it.
Bink.
I mean, I would agree.
Hold on. There's a trick around this. Hold on.
Wait, what is this? What are we seeing here? This is not
part
of the
menu. Don't worry about this. Don't worry about this. This is behind the scenes.
How did
this?
This is behind the scenes thing.
Let's try.
Doing software?
Do hardware. It's different for different games.
Oh, boy.
That's way smoother.
Hold on, we'll see.
How can you tell?
Do you got to stop? You get out of first person, too. You can't do this game in first person.
It put me in it.
Yeah, I know. Get out of it.
It's a little harder.
There you go. It's way better.
Yeah,
it is smoother at least.
There you go.
Listen.
He's after the Bork of the Snuvenin. You can use that. You can say it. It's a smash through the stalls.
Did you hit one?
I think I missed all of them.
No, he got him. Hit that stall.
It's Ohio James and the Bladers of the Lost Chart.
U-turn.
Watch out for the tank. Oh, nice.
I don't think he got it.
I don't think it did.
Why not?
Ooh, yeah, really Adam Boo.
You just wasted millions of dollars on a film set.
Also, you and the director are the only two people coordinating this. Uh-huh. All those people's stalls selling their wares and stuff, they're just living in this Middle Eastern town.
They're like, if he turns toward us, what are we going to do? Because we're not supposed to get hit.
We'll just imagine him crashing through someone's stall. Here we go, Adam. This is the one.
You got it. It's a barrier. I think this game had, what, three levels?
Well, we saw that there's this one. There's...
Oh, boy, that was a big crash. You did get it.
It's going to look good on film.
Is it? Smash through stalls. Hit people.
Why is he talking to me like I'm the Manchurian candidate, though? It's really fucking weird. I don't know if you want to try this, James. We got to swap.
You're going to have to swap chairs.
We'd always get a longer cable.
Can you make it render better?
Well, that's the trade-off for some of the games. I keep messing with the settings, but it's either going to render perfect and slow.
Dakota James is here to drive my truck slowly through this neighborhood.
All right, Dakota James.
Totally switch.
Big button.
Go find the Scarab of the Lost Souls.
On my way.
Go find your father, played by Ted Danson.
Oh, wow. That's cool. That's a good knockoff. You didn't hit the truck.
Oh, that was a big e-brake.
You didn't hit the truck.
Just back into it. It'll look the same.
Oh, too slow.
How do I back up?
Too slow.
Square. It's GTA 3 controls.
Too slow.
Hold on.
Who hired Dakota James for this?
Also, it's the psycho director is like, one take.
Yeah, we got to get it. Hey, it's going to look great, though. Remember True Detective Season 1? Everyone's like, that one take shot. Oh, my God.
That's the way movies
basically
are made.
Made everyone love the whole season.
Movies are made that way.
Some, yes, but I don't know if you saw, they left the camera behind.
There's a camera in the car.
Yeah, there's a camera in the car. There are cameras all over the building.
I don't think so.
Perfect.
No.
What? I bumped it.
Not good enough.
You got it. Out of the way. Through marked
stalls. Hit the other one.
It's on ice.
We gotta stop e-braking all the time. Well, now you.
I'm not e-braking. This is an e-brake.
Oh, you didn't do it.
You know, circle's e-brake.
Square was making me do it.
That's just normal brake.
Go through it. Drive through it.
That was a real rocket they shot at you. Hurry up.
Yeah!
Nice! Wow. Dakota James!
I'll pay $4 for this.
The Scarab is that way!
Nice!
Did you get it? I don't think you got it.
Yeah, I got it.
Whoa! Oh, boy.
That's a good stunt.
Hurry!
Oh!
Fuck! We do one more.
The director, there's no way to edit around this. So. He didn't get it through in time.
Dakota James is like, let me do one more.
Square is regular break.
Yeah. The budget is ballooned to over $400 million, but goddamn it, he's the best stunt driver.
Let him do one more.
He is a stunt driver.
Yeah. I think you're actually the principal actor.
I'm a stuntman the same way Lawrence is a stuntman.
Yeah. You're not.
Lawrence went to a stunt training school for a week. Hard left, hit drive. All right, hit it.
Ooh.
Didn't get it.
I mean, yeah, there it
is. Oh, there we go. Okay,
it's
all right. Delayed. You better hurry. You got 5 seconds.
That's another great composition there, Johnny Williams.
Directed by Steven Spielberg with a PH.
Steven Spielberg.
Hurry!
Oh. I got it.
Produced by George Lycos.
My ability to keep my cool is what makes my performance as Dakota James one of the most compelling in modern stage or screen.
I know. The Scarab of Lost Souls was hailed as a classic when it first came out on home video.
Oh!
You got it.
Good job. They said the fans wanted it on VHS right away.
Not even beta. Watch out for that dog.
Oh, that was close.
That's a stunt dog.
Hurry.
I got it.
Here's the big finish.
Is it? No, and then he slammed into that. Oh, boy, that was a big crash.
We're good.
Go there.
Through that. What? Almost done.
What?
I don't know.
You got it!
Through the gap!
Wait, that was Simon!
That stuntman's better. That's
I'm Dakota
stuntman,
James!
That stuntman's better than you.
I'm Dakota James! You make way for Dakota James!
That stuntman's way better than you. He's going to be in the sequel.
You'll never work in this town again! I get out of the truck. You'll never work in this town again! As they drag me away in handcuffs.
Oh, boy.
That's
stage.
A video. That's a video. That's a game.
Ratchet and Clank.
Original Ratchet.
Whatever happened to that?
We got a movie. Remember?
I did.
Yeah. It was on Netflix. And? I had it downloaded as one of my Netflix downloads to watch.
And how was it?
For 2 years.
Oh.
And never watched
okay,
it.
Okay. All right. Well, you know.
I mean, the game has always looked so good.
I mean, people said
like
it was basically just a movie version of, like, the first game or so.
Which I never played.
Oh, yeah.
I played it a lot. I don't know.
I didn't even have one.
He's a guy with ratchets. I don't know.
Did you go British? Is that what you did?
Well, I mean, it's English. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
That's not good. Did you test this emulator on anything?
I did. I tested some other games, like Lord of the Rings played fine.
Other games?
Don't touch that anymore.
It's fine.
Okay, good.
Da-da-da-da.
Da-da-da.
Yeah, this one hasn't aged really too great. Didn't they do a remake?
All right.
I mean, it's hard to tell because that's not how Stuntman looked either.
It's good animation.
What is it?
What do you guys? Something about being bald? You're buying things.
Yeah.
Is this the game where you like have wacky guns? Like your gun turns them into rabbits.
So Ratchet is the robot on your back?
No, that's Clank.
Oh.
Ratchet is the rat.
What? Yeah, what is he?
He's an alien rat. I don't know.
Is he a bandicoot?
Yeah, I wish.
Or is he what is he? Like a it looks
he's
he has
alien.
Ears. Is it
he's
rabbit?
A future. He's like a marsupial of the future.
Is he a weasel?
No, I don't think he's a weasel. He just lives in a future where things
kangaroo.
Look like him.
Kangaroo?
No. Well, maybe. Maybe some sort of future kangaroo.
Cool. I should have played this game.
Where is it? The video. Excuse me, Captain, but we
have more pressing issues. You're missing this really great dialogue.
There it is. We'll set it to... Sometimes software works better.
Didn't we try that before?
It's different for every game.
He says it's different for every game. See, he just said it.
Is that what happened with the original PlayStation? I don't remember it.
You just
being
changed drop down menu.
I don't remember doing that.
That looks pretty good.
Yeah, see?
You know, we could just be playing the remake of this that looks infinitely better.
Is he a platypus?
No. He's got two toes there and a tail, but big ears and fires a gun. So you tell me what that is.
I don't know. I've been trying to figure it out.
I mean, I think Bandicoot is a safe bet.
Does the camera turn? It does. Okay.
How do people play these games?
What do you mean? People love these games.
Wall jump! How did you play these games? Like, look at this.
On a PlayStation.
And then you gotta move the camera around and shit?
You had a Nintendo 64.
Yeah, I know. But you didn't have to move the camera around. It moved for you.
No, Mario, you are always control that camera.
No
like,
way.
Like, Lock 2, get out of here.
Well, actually, wait. You know what, James? You're right. You had the C-Stick. And the C-Stick could do everything perfectly for you.
You gotta stop defending N64 against PlayStation 2.
I don't know why I'm doing it. I don't care.
This was the superior console of the time. One of the best, I think the best-selling console of all time.
It's the best-selling console of all time. Yeah,
yep.
It is.
And we're playing it.
Wow. You're having a great time.
I'm actually
playing the best-selling console of all time, which is to say a computer, which is so much the best-selling console of all time that we can play a PlayStation, the best-selling console of all time, on it.
Okay.
Jump.
I will agree with you, Bruce, though. I am bored out of my mind right now.
But you're collecting nuts.
Here's the thing. If you jump out of an airplane every single day, you can't go back to working a desk job. All right? And that's what gaming now is.
That's what Ratchet and Clank is? It's a desk job?
Yeah. Well, you can't play. You try and play Red Dead Redemption all day, every day, and you come play Ratchet and Clank. Of course you're going to be bored out of your gourd.
Well, Ratchet and Clank is supposed to be a classic game that everybody can play anytime.
It is, but how often do you go back and watch Citizen Kane?
Once a year.
Oh. Okay. Great film. Honestly, still holds up. The effects, too.
Wait, why'd you stop Ratchet and Clank? We didn't even get the story.
We'll just watch the movie.
Guys, we got to get an hour out of this.
We go back to Stuntman.
Plowing through.
Also, we get through all the discs. We get there of all.
Not many.
This might be the shortest season of Demodus ever.
I remember
this.
Yeah! Oh, watch this. Bruce, this is a fucking shit.
Why would he sacrifice
his son? No,
his son.
He's weak.
Well, not this isn't why he's weak. He did throw him off a cliff when he was a child because he was weak.
I think he just kind of pushes
him
too,
if he's strong,
right?
He'll climb back up. But he got so corrupted by... Oh, did he skip it?
Oh, I didn't do that.
Did it crash?
Maybe you got to change the software.
There's a good chance it crashed.
Oh. But the thing is...
It's just getting good.
His son used the hate that he had for his father to tap into his devil form. And he became an uncontrollable beast. So his father had to basically beat him up again and then throw him in a volcano this time.
Oh, man. Jeez. Yeah.
Complicated family.
Why is his dad constantly trying to kill him?
Let's see if I...
You're going to have to restart it.
It's fine.
Is it?
It doesn't seem fine, Adam.
No, you're going to have to restart that baby.
That's fine.
Reboot. If we can't watch the intro to Tekken 4, I'm going to lose my mind.
You can watch it on YouTube right now.
No. It's not the same. This is how it has to be crisp.
It's how it's meant to be watched, on a demo disc inside of an emulator on a PC.
All right, Tekken 4. I'm looking forward to tapping into this drama and then going home and watching all the Tekken miniseries on Netflix.
And you should also throw in the intro to Soul Blade while you're at it.
Remember the anime and they fight dinosaurs?
In Tekken?
Yeah, you watched it, right?
I mean, there's dinosaurs in the game.
I know.
There's a kangaroo, too. Kind of like Ratchet.
I knew it.
So that's his son. And that's
Is this after he was demon form?
Yes. He came back. He was like, I'm going to kill you, Dad, because I hate you so much. And he went... Because nothing bad ever happens to Heihachi. He's like the Trump of Tekken.
Oh, it worked! Mind you, this is a fighting game.
Wait a minute, yeah, hold on a second. Do we get to play this?
Actually, yeah, there is a mode. There's like a beat-em-up.
Yeah.
Really?
This is when they just filled fighting games with all kinds of other shit. Hmm. Get him, Steve!
Who?
Steve Fox.
Oh, wait, is this the game that has Bear?
Yeah, Kuma the Bear.
Oh, yes!
Sure, it's not three?
I mean, Kuma's been in a bunch
of them. Oh, wow. I can jerk off to this.
Christy Montenegro, or whatever.
Wait a minute. That's what I love to fighting games the most, is because I can jerk off to them.
Oh, and you can jerk off to Tekken. Seriously, you can.
I do not remember any of these characters.
Well, this is like the next phase.
This is
Tekken 3 is the one people know most.
Right.
But then Tekken 4 was like, all right, now all the people from Tekken 3 are old now. Did you hit a button again?
I did not. It can't play this intro.
I just skip the intro then. Yeah. We saw the best part. That chick in short shorts.
No, we didn't even get to Nina.
Oh, there's another girl?
There's a bunch of women in that game.
Well, maybe we could just, we'll just play as her.
Let's hope we can play it. Sometimes these demos make you watch the whole thing.
I can't wait to play all those games. I'm really excited. What?
Because Eddie Gordo went to prison, right?
Mm-hmm.
And he learned capoeira from this old man.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And then there was a prison breakout, and the old man died.
Okay.
But then Eddie Gordo went, and that's when he joined the King of the Iron Fist Tournament 3.
Got it.
To try and become the best.
Okay.
But by Tekken 4, he's an old man too.
Uh-huh.
So the daughter of that old man from prison.
Yeah, got it.
That's the chick in the short shorts.
Got it. Okay. There's nothing on my...
Oh, wait.
It's just my hand.
Callous, though. Working out. Tough man.
Might have to go to software on this
one.
Yeah,
software's probably the one. There it is. That's the way I
rebooter.
Remember from the arcade.
Can you do a full reboot?
Yeah, I mean.
It's just as fast.
Can we go back to PlayStation 1? I want to play Battle Arena Toshinden. Adam. Battle Arena Toshinden.
Don't listen to him. Don't listen to him, Adam.
I was more of a toe ball man.
No, you weren't. No one was.
Man, I don't understand any of these references.
I was toe ball number two.
I only understand GoldenEye references and Super Mario Sunshine.
I'm just saying that because the guy who created the characters is the same guy who created the characters from Dragon Ball.
Oh, yeah.
Toriyama and Harry Art.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4.
Oh, it's crashed again. That
but
audio.
But he finished talking.
He did.
Fuck!
Damn it.
We can't even play Tekken.
I'm sorry. We'll do a full reset. It's going to give us the whole... In my defense, the Tekken game did say, please reset your console after you play this game.
It did.
Because it's probably broken.
Oh.
You have the Tekken virus. This is what corrupted Kazuya.
Who?
And his future son, Jin, who is also imbued with the devil powers.
Also looks just like him.
He looks a little bit like his mom, too.
Kingdom Hearts.
That's only a video. I wonder what it looks like.
Wait, what about Tekken?
I mean, it's not going to play.
It's giving up. That's how quick people give up on Tekken. He's right.
Look at that. They're all back. Everything you ever wanted.
I never played this game either. Except for on Inside Gaming.
Yeah, we tried.
Boy, did I find it boring and stupid.
Well, it takes about 30 hours before it gets fun.
That's not true.
How many hours?
28.
Oh, okay. All right. That's not so bad. Wow.
You want it?
Wow.
They put all the Disney characters in one game along with a bunch of anime kids for some reason?
Yeah.
Just what I've always wanted.
It is.
I don't know.
Also, Cloud's there, and Sephiroth is voiced by Lance Bass.
That is true.
What?
And Billy Zane's in the game, too.
It really is. Formula One might work.
Oh, you bet it will.
Are you kidding me? If it's not fast enough to do Tekken, it's not fast enough to do Formula One.
Look, you can see the code.
Yeah, it's loading some stuff over there.
It's trying.
I know that.
You're going to have to change it.
A stake is just ones and zeros on that page.
Keep losing it. There it is.
You got to hotkey that.
I would like to.
Yeah, just hardware sounds good. That seems right.
Yeah.
Is it going to go?
Yeah, hardware will take care of it.
That's what it'll do.
It'll use our video card to render an old game?
Absolutely.
Man, I love the future. I love it.
It kind of works.
2019 is beautiful.
Yes, English.
Now we're talking.
You ever play this? I feel like, you want to come over later and listen to some royalty free music? I spent all the money on the license.
The guitarist is like, how many notes are in a song?
Four.
All right. Is that supposed to happen? The wheels trying to get away?
I can play as old man or old man.
Which white old man do you want to play as?
Don't. Appearances are deceiving, Adam, okay? Uh-huh. The strength required to control that Formula One
racer.
That's
true. It does take a lot of strength.
Well, so they look like old men only because they've lived so hard on the track.
You know what also takes a lot of strength is popping that champagne thing out of the bottle and
pouring
it all over yourself and the girls around you.
Yeah, because you came in eighth.
Oh, is that rendering the track?
Memorize the turns. Memorize. Right, 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 left, right.
You got
right,
it?
Left.
What if we're going the other way, though? We're in Europe.
Look at this.
Oh, no.
Spider racing. Welcome to spider racing.
Oh, my gosh. It's getting worse somehow.
Let's see if we can.
There you go.
Yeah, I can see more of the track this way.
That's my eyes.
Boy. Careful, there's grass shooting across your eyes. Right.
I didn't see that.
We actually cut to the guy's helmet, and it's just a bunch of things stuck in it. He's like, I can't see anything. It's the game.
His eyes are bleeding.
Fuck off in your dry English.
Oh, that wasn't a tunnel.
How can you tell where you're going?
I don't know. Is this guy sitting next to me? Yelling at me?
Why would they pipe in the announcer for the race into your helmet? Yeah.
Just you really focus on those graphics at the top of the screen. When it tells you to go right, you go right.
Oh yeah, there
slight
it is.
Right.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Slight left or hard left.
You're in 12th place. You're
moving. Oh, he's dead.
You damaged the car for good. All your sponsors are gone. They're not going to pay for millions of dollars. You can't even make out the brands on your car.
I think Hershey's is on there?
Yeah, Hershey's.
Okay. Half a shell?
That's not good, that smoke.
You
all
can
right,
there's smoke?
I think so.
How can you tell?
Nope, it's just lines.
Try and render it with something else. Let's see if we can play the normal game.
I like the idea of commentary that's only focusing on one car.
You and how bad you are.
Okay. Well, maybe there's other hardware.
Oh, yeah, you could do that. You could do the Microsoft basic render driver.
I'm going to try just OpenGL.
Try it.
Oh,
look at that. Way better.
Oh, I think we fixed it.
There you go.
That was the problem.
That was the problem. There's also one red line of code. I don't know if that's a problem.
Uh-oh.
successfully
created, yeah.
She's having a hard time.
Yeah,
you
got
to focus on the turns on the top. So
you gotta go to the pit.
Pit!
Working on
it.
Whoa!
So you wanna buy the game?
Oh, man.
Alright. Well, maybe they'll figure it out in 2003. Ape Escape. Oh, it's a
that's just a video.
Shit. Pac-Man World?
Video.
Oh, video.
There we go. Oh,
there was one more in here.
Stuntman. We there was? Try Stuntman again. Oh,
this is
football.
2003.
Before Madden stole the license.
Now they bought it.
Oh.
Yeah, but they with money, which they stole.
Wait.
Yeah.
John Madden's a robber?
No.
And a thief?
I mean, no. Madden, EA. John Madden doesn't make the games. They EA's? Bought John Madden.
This is a different kind of football.
Oh. This is soccer.
Yeah, I assume so.
European demo disc, someone sent us.
This is soccer.
Spell with a U so we don't get confused. Come on.
Soccer with a U?
Yeah.
Zucker?
Yeah.
Australia. Oh, we could have been New Zealand.
Can I?
Wait, can't you change it? Don't be Australia. Be Brazil.
Oh, this may not even be a European disc.
Australia?
I think this is.
From Oceania.
You mean Australia?
Oceania. The whole, I'm not just going to say Australia because it's New Zealand. You know? There's a whole bunch of people down there all mixing it up down there.
Nobody cares about New Zealand.
What's the difference between a two-footed slide tackle and a block tackle?
A block tackle, I think, is like when you slam into them.
You push them off the ball.
Yeah.
Okay. And a slide tackle is when you slide right at their ankle.
That's illegal, by the way. You can't do that.
Not if you get the ball.
Then why they
not if you only get the ball. And Adam's going to see that ball. He's going to boop.
There's a button for deliberate foul.
Yeah.
That's what you do in soccer. You cheat.
I was going to say, okay. Most of soccer is cheating and exploiting the rules.
Everybody knows that.
Is there a figure skating game where you can send your white trash boyfriend to go hit the opponent with a lead pipe?
There should be.
That's not a good sign.
Oh, there we go. We're good.
Why don't we have a...
This is great.
We need an Australian football game.
Soccer?
Oh, that hurt.
Wait, did they do that to you?
Yeah.
Free kick.
Oh, bullshit. That was a deliberate foul.
Did you
do deliberate foul?
You did
no,
deliberate
I'm
foul.
I'm just hitting all the buttons.
He cheated.
That's what deliberate foul is. You fall like a little bitch.
Wait, what happened?
He scored a goal.
He did? No, 0-0.
Nice kick.
All right. Go deliberate foul someone.
Hold on.
Deliberate foul was R2, I think.
Yeah, it means he dives. It's literally a button in the game where you try and feign fouls to trick the computer into thinking you were fouled.
So do you get a yellow card for that?
I mean, I'm not going to lie. This is football.
Oh. Oh, they scored. Man, everything happens so fast in soccer.
Oh, no, he did score.
Action. Oh,
okay.
Oh.
Oh, my. Right. Settle down, Adam.
All right, don't deliberate foul you when you have the ball.
Yeah, don't. Otherwise, you...
No, Adam, you just fell over. You're flopping everywhere.
It's the Australian diving team.
Oh, watch those slides, Adam.
Block
watch
tackle.
Those slides.
Nice block. Slide tackle.
Delivered foul.
He missed
it again. Oof. Every single time they look like they're celebrating, it's because they miss.
Well, no, they're happy because they get to play more soccer.
Okay, here you go. Don't deliberate foul.
Yeah, get it. Bring it all the way down.
It's called dribbling.
Yeah, he's dribbling. Look at that. Oh, lost his hair.
That's a deliberate foul.
Yellow card.
I didn't do that.
Ref!
My Propecia kicked in.
Yep, kick it. Oh, Adam tried to kick it into his own goal.
No, I didn't try to.
Wait, what does that mean?
I don't know.
Okay.
I think he was going to make a right on his bike.
You're flopping everywhere.
Yeah.
There you go. Great block.
Yeah.
All right. Why did you do that?
I didn't touch a button.
Yes, you did, because everyone knows soccer games memorize your inputs. If you're walking towards something and you hit the button, you'll walk up and hit it. That's how soccer games have been since the beginning.
Oh, no, you let him have a free shot.
He can't get it in.
See? He missed it right.
He misses every time.
Traditional missing it celebration.
There we go.
Adam, you still got a chance to win this, by the way.
Ball.
0-0.
That was a fair catch.
Right now.
You can't tap buttons in soccer games.
That was a fair catch. That's in football.
I know.
Yes, we are playing football. This is football.
No, it's soccer.
Oh,
this is.
He deliberate fouled, sir.
Wait, football.
What happens? Who gets what?
I don't know. The robots are confused.
Free kick. No card, though, so that means you're free to do it again.
Yep, you bet.
Booyah!
Nice.
Nice slide.
I've never heard Adam so excited about a sports game.
Absolutely not. Look, he's running like a real man. Yep.
You know,
nice, Adam.
They did hundreds of hours of motion capture for these soccer
and
players.
And they threw it away and just let the game figure it out.
Great block. Why would you keep passing it to them?
You gotta stop tapping, too. telling you, I played a lot of sports games. They hate when you tap.
You played a lot of This Is Football?
Yeah, this is my game for a while.
Did you ever have a Let's Play channel for This Is Football 2003?
No, because I was playing it back when it was legit, 2003, which was before Let's Play channels.
Oh, like in 2004?
So I would just record videos, and then you'd have to download them from letsplay.org.
Like Red versus Blue?
Like Red versus Blue. Yeah, you shared over BitTorrent.
What's with the ghost camera?
That's where we go.
But why do they get two of them?
To show you how bad you are.
Yeah, one's what's happening now, and the other is a memory of what's happened.
Is this the extra point?
There is no.
How did he hit that from halfway across the field?
No extra point in soccer.
What an absurd goal!
Yeah, how did nobody block that?
It's a ludicrous display.
How did nobody deliberate foul somewhere along the line?
Someone should have flopped.
Why did you do that? Come on! You're not going to give yourself a yellow card.
He's like an old vaudeville star tripping himself on stage.
All right, block it.
There it is. Oh, Adam, stop sliding. Shoulder.
He slid. He just kicked that guy down. Yep.
You see, he just took out the entire back half of the guy's ankle.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, that's it.
So you want to buy it?
I had fun. More than 15,000 players. That's how many players there are soccer.
I mean, when it's all just the same character model, I can say the same thing.
Wow. Yes, that was football.
That was football. 2003.
All right. What else we got?
Tekken.
We got Tomb Raider.
Oh yeah, that's a video. Angel of Darkness.
Wow.
This is when they ran out of subtitles. This is why they had to go back to just calling it Tomb Raider again.
They didn't run out of subtitles. Angel of Darkness was the coolest one.
Well, I know, because this is the pinnacle.
Mm-hmm.
Everything after Angel of Darkness was worse.
Oh, was it just a video?
This is yeah. This is where
shit.
Lara Croft,
just let it play.
Her dad threw her into a volcano because she had gotten the devil inside her.
But then she came back.
Mm-hmm.
She was stronger. Yep. Tried to kill her dad, but then she was thrown into the volcano
also
again.
Lost again.
Yeah.
Because nothing bad happens to Heihachi ever.
What did John Voight have to do for them to not talk?
Do they not talk?
Well, not until Tomb Raider. That's what brought them back together.
I mean, I'm pretty sure he banged her mom and then left, which is a pretty shitty thing to do.
Yeah.
Also, for all intents and purposes, he seems like kind of an asshole.
John Voight?
Yeah.
How dare you?
Sorry.
He was so great in Mission Impossible.
Okay.
anything in the last 30 years? I mean, Anaconda.
There's something.
Did you say Anaconda?
Anaconda.
Anaconda was also 30 years ago.
Yeah. Tomb Raider, I guess.
John Voight's an old man in something.
He's an old man in everything except for Deliverance.
What is he an old man in recently?
Everything, life.
If Elise were here, she would know. She loves old men.
She does love old men.
John Voight might be a little too much of a bad boy for Elise, though.
Well, yeah, because she likes John Lithgow.
Yeah.
And Leslie Nielsen.
And Leslie Nielsen.
She likes, like, safe grandfathers. John Voight's like, he's the bad boy of the old folks. Huh?
You realize that as you get older, Elise is going to be more attracted to you? And then when you're like...
No, because I'm going to be a bad boy old man.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to get Marine tattoos on my arm and just sit in corners and not talk to people.
You're not a Marine. You can't do that.
No, it's not. It's a free country. That's what the Marines fought for, right?
It is, yes.
So I could get Marine tattoos.
Wow. I don't know what to start. Someone broke into her home, I guess? Smeared shit on the walls?
Yeah, they did. They wrote in blood. She was like, Dad!
Yeah.
Come on, John Voight. Get out of here.
Lara confronts her stalker.
That's John Voight.
That's a good photo of the two of them. We should save this and frame it.
Why would she wear sunglasses? Well, whatever.
Anxiety.
She was really into Lennon.
We need a trailer that will get people so excited to play Tomb Raider.
There's no action. That's all there is in a Tomb Raider game is action.
So is she wearing the backpack to just come to this house?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
She came back from school.
Oh, herself. What? Why'd they
fade out? Refers to one ring.
Why'd they fade out the music?
We were almost into it. Can you believe
there's some gameplay
that the graphical potential that we saw in Tekken 4 was also around at this time, but this is what they give us?
Tekken, that was a cinematic. That wasn't even the game.
This isn't the game.
That's not the game. That's the game.
That's the game, but this the stuff
that's
that
the
they
game.
Can make looks like garbage.
Hold on, I'll tell you when the game is. No game. Game. No game.
No.
No game.
Movie.
Game. Game. No game. 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 Game.
Why does it look so dark?
No game.
Called Angel of Darkness.
No game. Game.
Is there a single tomb?
Game.
This is more
game. No game. Game. Yeah, that's the game right there. Look at that.
He has faces, one polygon.
Come on. Tekken 4, we didn't get to even get to see the game. No game.
The game looks great.
Game? No game. Game. No game. Game.
Those guys have been firing in that hallway for the better half of 5 minutes.
No. Are you excited?
Yes, I am. Look at the action.
Excite you for the game?
I bet that's going to complete the Tomb Raider logo eventually. Game? Game? No game. Game?
Tomb Raider. Blah, 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 blah.
Why do you spend that much fucking time spelling out some sort of made-up language just to then translate it into English?
I don't know.
Well, that's why they were zoomed in on it, so you wouldn't know what it said.
This was at the height of the movie's popularity, too, when the movie came out. Remember how popular they
were? Cradle of Life?
Well, there was that one, but there was also the first one, which I also saw in theaters.
Mm-hmm.
Saw them both in theaters. I didn't have PlayStation, but I saw the movies.
That guy's going to be James Bond someday.
Who?
Lara Croft.
Angelina Jolie.
Oh, that's right. I forgot. That's a young Clint Howard.
Daniel Craig.
All right.
Clint Howard.
Last game.
WRC 2 Extreme. It's going to be another racing game.
Yeah. No, it's a game.
Full game.
Sorry.
Full.
Sorry, it's a video game.
Full video game.
What do you think it stands for?
WRC?
World Racing Championships.
You got it. You nailed it right then. Why'd you even ask the question?
I don't know. I was just curious.
I guess the English, and by proxy, the Australians, love driving games. And bandicoots.
And kangaroos.
What's Ratchet?
He's a weasel.
He's a weasel, yeah.
Yeah. He's a capybara.
His mom's a weasel and his father's a kangaroo.
You can't do that.
Yeah, you can.
Okay.
I've seen it in a zoo.
Seen it done.
I guess if John Voight can do whatever the fuck he wants, so can
World Rally Championship.
Oh, you're close. You're close. Oh, this is like cool rally racing where they're like racing through the dirt and there are people standing on the corners and they almost get hit.
Yeah, and you're like, wow, it's like racing but harder.
Don't they do this for like 2 weeks as well?
Oh, yeah, yeah. The rally race lasted for 2 weeks. Yes.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Is this 2 weeks? You have to bring food and water. Oh, good song.
Yeah.
It's Star Guitar.
What song is this?
This is
Star Guitar.
I don't know what song this is.
Was it My Chemical Brothers?
My Chemical Brothers.
The Michel Gondry video, where he's just on a train.
It's just a shot of a train, and all the different sounds are represented by scenes in the background.
Which is really just lazy, because
I was playing GoldenEye, baby!
Michel Gondry's a genius!
He just got on a train, put a camera there, and said, wow, it all lines up.
No,
I don't have to do anything.
No. Do you see when he wrote it on a piece of notebook paper, and then he took a bunch of fruit, and then he tested it in a parking lot to see if it worked? Adam!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Adam!
I like Michel Gondry, but... Oh. Is there a hook to this song, or is it just this?
You're listening to
this.
It's just like that kind of like early 2000s techno, which was like, hey, as long as there's a beat.
At some point... Ooh.
Man, that's you.
It's
just like you, Adam.
It's Robbie Burns and Robbie Reed.
Which white racing guy do you want to pick?
I don't get a choice.
Well,
he's my co-pilot.
So now you go.
Wait,
like
here comes Bruce. Wait.
Coming out of the tunnel.
And then. Water tower.
Yeah.
Water tower. Water tower.
I have not.
Telephone pole.
This music video sounds.
Telephone pole.
It sounds awesome.
Telephone pole.
This is the one song they got.
It's a good song to get.
It's a great song. And then at some point he goes.
And it's like, there's like a hill. That goes up and down.
That sounds really cool.
It's a great music video.
It's one of the laziest videos of all time.
Because he did that shortly after, or not shortly after, but he did that after Daft Punk Around the World, where also each person in costume represents different.
Yep. Three,
two, you're in second gear.
Oh man, it's got the same problem.
That's okay, less of them though. Oh! No, that's worse.
We're through
third
it.
Third person.
You don't know where.
Third person.
Jeez.
There you go.
I always got my car.
Why would they put the driver? Why the driver has Parkinson's. Why were they making the driver?
It's like anyone could be a race car driver, even someone with Parkinson's and who has wacky eyes.
My gosh, Adam, that's you, not the game.
No, I mean, it's really sensitive.
That's you.
I feel bad for the guy who's sitting there looking at the map.
Right?
Left, medium left, maybe.
Yeah, I want to see it from their perspective.
He's just reading his list, his notes.
I think you're over a cliff.
keeps changing the gears.
All you see is the sky. Adam, stop it, stop it. Jeez.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah, you turned the car over.
Medium right, maybe. Left turn, maybe. Right, easy right.
Uh-oh. There's all sorts of trees in your way.
Do you want to play racing games? Is someone just shouting at them the whole time?
Well, it helps you.
Does it?
Yeah, if you listen.
I mean, the reason that the rally car drivers have this is because they don't have a map or the ability to just do it a bunch.
Well, why don't they just use their eyes?
Because their eyes have shards of grass and trees darting everywhere. Oh, you made it over the ramp!
I like the physics of their head hitting over and over.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good.
This is part of the rally race. You gotta get yourself out of it.
He's still telling
me. Boy, that doesn't sound good in the engine there. Why'd you drop in some metal parts?
He also fell close enough to the track that it's not gonna disqualify.
You can make it up there. Get up.
Come on, medium right turn, maybe.
The engine. There's like bolts in your oil.
You're in third gear. Shift down.
Shift down into first.
It's an auto.
Oh, it is an auto. He's right.
Yeah.
He's got it. Oh.
See, we got our little Nokia cell phone down there, just in case.
Yeah, oh, yeah, just in case you get
that's
a call.
For GPS.
You may want to use that call.
You get one call.
And you got to do this for 2 weeks?
Hope you brought food and water. I'll have my Clif Bar now, Rob.
Clif Bar.
Oh, wait.
She moved a little bit.
Yeah,
you're moving.
There we go.
You're moving just
here
the time.
Here we go.
You're doing it.
You got a minute and a half to figure this out.
You're doing it.
No, it's counting up. Adam.
Yeah, that's counting up.
What? No, it's counting down. Demo timeout.
Oh, demo.
Oh.
So, yeah, we're doing it on the inside.
Little wheels. What do you think?
Yeah.
What do you think Reed is thinking right now?
What's the next move?
He's just waiting on the next turn.
Yeah.
I think we're.
It's a left coming up.
We're coming up on the left. Oh!
Whoa!
That was a good boost you got. Is there a nitrous you can press?
It's always on.
Oh.
It's like the whole car's made out of glass, and it's about to just...
It doesn't sound good.
You know in The Abyss, when Michael Biehn, his submarine runs out of energy, and he starts falling into the thing, and he sees the glass shattering in front of him, and then just goes...
Yeah.
That's what's going to happen.
This button.
Oh! That's a good one. That's a good button.
Nice! You're making it up there. Come on, Adam.
Come on, old girl.
You can still take first.
You're driving, you're like, we're too heavy.
You gotta lose some weight.
Reed's like.
look at the code, by the way.
Oh boy, it does not like that. Come on, Adam. You're not moving anymore. You
Six
stop.
Seconds.
There you go, yeah, you boost.
Yeah.
Boost it up.
Here we go.
Pop the clutch.
Hit that nitrous. Bang!
Oh. How'd you do?
At least you can still accelerate.
Oh, we can see his replay. Say star guitar.
You were doing really good.
I like the song.
It's just like the actual music video. Whoa!
You look really cool right now.
Oh, that's okay.
Slamming into things there. Oh, look at that. That was a nice move, though. Oh, that was your fault. That was not the game's. That was also your fault.
No, maybe Reed thought it was the wrong turn.
You got it.
Nope!
Is this when you stall out and stare at the sky? Yeah,
look at his partner, though, never blinking.
I know. He can't blink or else he'll miss his turn.
No, he's not going to let you down. I won't let you down.
All right, he's got you. Here we go.
No.
Uh-oh. Is this when you fall in the canyon?
Almost. He does a couple more big pops. Here we go.
That engine doesn't sound good.
Yeah, I mean, this is before you really broke it that much, so. Maybe it was a bad car. All right, here we go.
I like when you can tell people are fighting because they're not talking.
Yeah. Come around the
here comes.
Turn.
Look at him go. Wow.
Ooh, it's a big bump.
Oh, boy. He said, like, dropped some cans there.
You think the Chemical Brothers will update their music video to this?
They yeah, should. Probably.
Be a great YouTube video.
Oh! Oh, wow! Oh, no! You were really high up there!
Oh, there he went. He turned the wrong way! You went down into the canyon! And Reed was like...
What's next, Reed?
Oh, cool. I can take a...
Oh, you take a screenshot? Oh, that's a good screenshot.
Wait.
That's cool. Should tweet that out. I wonder if your sponsors will like this. You're not going to get any signage on that course. Reed's got it. He's figuring it out right now. They're consummate professionals. They always keep a straight face.
Yep, yep.
Even in the face of adversity, they know what they're doing and why.
So exciting. This replay is so thrilling.
I wonder if Reed will smile. What is that?
He's breaking.
I think he's going into hyperspace.
He's breaking them songs.
They did not account for the fact that you might go over the cliff.
No.
And then just sit there for 3 minutes.
You should sue the WRC for not making the walls higher.
There it is.
All right, Adam. Pull up the music video for Star Guitar.
All right, you can quit. There you are, look. Wow. What a beautiful view.
Oh, God. It's a featuring song from My Chemical Brothers.
There it is, My Chemical Brothers. That's a good song, too.
Wow.
Wait.
Leave the game.
I'm trying.
Exit to main menu. Oh, maybe you have to press home or something.
I think that's the whole disc.
Yeah, it is the whole disc.
Sure, Bruce, the music video.
Yeah, I'm excited to see this now. Why'd you reboot it?
Just in case. Was it called Star Guitar?
Star Guitar.
You have to have seen this.
Yeah, Bruce, you have to have seen this. Come on.
I was.
Where were you during the early 2000s watching music videos by auteurs?
I was playing fucking GoldenEye all the time. I keep telling you.
Is that Michelle Rodriguez or someone else?
Gina Rodriguez.
Gina Rodriguez.
Oh, it's. Is that
from
her sister?
San Diego.
Is that her sister?
Yeah.
Get it? I have seen this. Yeah.
No.
But all the things represent the things. So all the little stacks in the back are there. Yeah.
Wait, what's up?
Let's see. Here it comes. No. Yeah, I want to hear the dirt. Hold on. He cut there. Lazy.
Yeah, I mean, you know he didn't just build hundreds of miles of track,
Michelle,
right?
Condor. He cut there. He's bad at this.
This is lazy.
So it's like, boom.
What corresponds with the
houses? And then hot dog train is...
And now, pew, is the bridge over the top.
And then... You get it.
He's cutting there. That's cheating.
Lights.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, that's dirt.
Yeah.
So, Michelle Gondry's insane.
And a genius.
Yeah. All right, you want to look at porn?
Yes, I want to look at porn.